Brings that puck into the offensive zone. Bedard fires. I've got to make it. Hits a player. Shot. Oh, would he like to have that one back? That's a great scoring area. Thought he was going to carry that deep. Good poke. Pass up the wing. McDonald. To Bergeron. Wrist shot. Flashes a little pad on that one. Dangerous pass. Nice quick snap. Opportunity. Pad save. Nice effort. Trying to get that puck out against the boards. DuBois. Knocks that puck off the stick. Faceoff coming up. That whistles for the offside. Kelly's taking one for the team more than often here.
Well, he's taking one for the team and stopping a bunch for the goalie.
That puck almost came out of the zone. He gets a stick on it. It's a save on the line shot. He'll get a faceoff off that frozen puck. It in. That one hits a man and deflects away. Sutter. Frees that puck up in the neutral zone. Snap that one. Save with a blocker. Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. Tremendous hit. Bergeron. That puck was up for grabs. He's got it. Wants to move it.
Pick it up.
Up the wing to Boss. To Kovalev. Shoots that one up to gut. Scoring opportunity. Has it on the stick. Off the pad. Boss. I'll tell you something early on, they are really aggressive on this forecheck. Now that'll muddle the offense a bit. Good forecheck. This is the 2-on-0 breakaway. Bergeron. To Bergeron, to Kovalev, to McDonald. Up the wing, he's got that one on the tape. Goaltender back to stop it. To Sutter. Loose puck and he gains control of it. Here's an opportunity.
By number 77 and by number 13, out of the goal. 16 minutes, 47 seconds.
And the puck is touched up, and that'll draw the icing whistle. Kelly's playing a special part in this game tonight.
Yeah, he is. I mean, he's actually attacking the shooter with his body, not his stick, and he's blocking so many shots.
Big battle along the wall.
1 minute left.
Running out of time here in the first period. Point man takes that one. Easy save with the pad. Morrison's frozen the puck. Gets that puck. Right time, right place. He blocked it. I don't think he even knew it. Sutter takes a shot at the loose puck. And that's the end of the first period. After one nothing.
When you
always
wins,
hope you're going to get to see a hockey game like this more often than not. This is just a tremendous game.
Yeah, Gary, we talk often. about entertainment value. This has a little bit of everything.
Boy, what a difference it makes to have those late period goals. They got one here heading into the intermission.
See whether or not we get anything more than we had in the first. We're underway here in the second period.
Working to move it. Nice use of the stick.
On the offensive attack. This is a 2-on-1. And he scores! And that's his second of the night.
Lost a shot came in that high slot area. He got a good one off and he scores.
That's how you go, saucer bound. Nice assist by
high in the zone. Assisted by number 13.
That'll keep this offense going. He's got
1:42.
Poke check. There's the whistle for the icing as the player touches that one up. That one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute. Needs to get it out to Boss. What a deke he put on there. The movement of that puck, spectacular. That NHL tonight's re-racking that one already. Good play to hold that in the zone. Up the wing side, got it on the stick. Chance, score! Plenty of time left as the lead is cut to 1. Up the wing to Bergeron. Got it on the stick. Kovalev. There's the shot. Chance scores! Situation. Under pressure. We'll have a stoppage here for offside.
Well, it looks like they want to go, but I wonder why they're not.
Over 7 minutes remaining in our second period. Bergeron's effort has tied this game up.
Sutter. DeBoss. Could be a collection of hats. He needs one more. He's got two in this game. Save. Breaks it up. Oh, gain some room. Offensive chance. Great opportunity gone. He'll control it at the point. Up the wing he comes. Good pass. Want to give the offense a chance. Keep that puck in the zone. He does. And the arm is up. We're going to get a delay call coming up here.
The guy getting tripped here did the smart thing by going down. And if he could draw the penalty, make it happen.
Penalty to number one.
Leaves it for a teammate as he ties it up.
Penalty. 17 minutes.
Picks it up with the offensive end. There's an offensive opportunity. Save of the pass. Kelly. Nice feather into the opposite side. Has that one back in their own end. They'll regroup for another rush.
Go, go, go.
Takes the shot. He shoots. He scores. Put that one up with a man advantage. Boy, that's working the puck down low. When you can do that, you got a pretty good chance to do what happened there, and that score goal.
The 24 square feet of opening that a goalie has to cover, and this shot just inside the post.
You'll love to see a goal come late in a period, Bill. The second period even.
Yeah, so they've proven that they can score. Now it's about playing good, solid team D.
By number 30.
Offensive zone kick. Assisted by number 5. Right, that was earmarked for a goal. Great pass save. Bergeron stick after that puck. Chop it away. Got the puck. Needs to get it up. On the charge. 3-on-2. Good wrist shot. Off the blocker. Great effort off the rebound. Save made. And the second period ends 3-2 at the end of two. We have seen everybody perform the way they're supposed to in a hockey game so far in this game.
Yeah, I'm a casual
fan of a hardcore fan. What a tough goal that was. It came late. It's the difference. See if it plays out. Third period underway. See if it's decisive or not. Great deke. He's got room. Able to come away with the puck here right in front of his own net. He'll carry it now. Good work with a stick. Needs to clear the zone. Quick shot. Shot wide. Misses that wide. Still has it in the offensive end. To Sutter. That'll get a whistle for offside. These hits are going to be seen over and over again. Man, he's really playing the puck.
Boy, Gary, you check out these replays. I mean, he has rocked the world and rocked bodies in this tilt.
Over 3 minutes gone in the third. Bergeron's powered
pass, and boy, that has helped the team in this game. To Bergeron.
Two on two the other way.
Boss. Pass up the side. Bergeron. He gave up that puck. That's a dangerous pass. Knocks it away. And he's got that one covered. Faceoff coming. Stick in, pokes it away at center ice. Boss has given that puck away again. That has been a problem all night. One of the reasons they're behind. Scoring chance, nice pass, but it hit a post. He'll control that puck in the offensive zone. He got the glove on that one and makes the save. Good move by the goaltender using that leg. He's got that puck covered. Zone along the boards, and they're into the zone. Two on one. Here's a scoring chance. Gets it in the slot. There's a big hit. There goes the helmet to Bergeron. Offsides, a whistle and a draw. Two the other way. Outstanding save made and used the glove. What an outstanding job, goaltending wise, Bill. That's an odd man that gets nothing. This game dwindling down to a precious few minutes here in the third period. Bergeron's power play goal earlier in this period. It may be enough. They've got the lead on it to Boss. Offensive rush, three on two. Nice whistle off the blocker. Bergeron. Good play defensively as he comes away with it. There's a nice play to slow down the offense. That's a major league collision right there. What a shot to Bergeron. Big time shot. Scores! And that's a hat trick. What a night. If the goaltender ever saw that quick wrist shot.
Here, even if his D-man had been close enough to get his stick on it, it could have helped. He wasn't anywhere, and it's a five-hole goal.
We talk about breathing room in a game. That last goal there in the third period to increase the lead to two. That's breathing room.
Absolutely clutch. Right goal. Place, right He's time. The scoreboard is just what they wanted.
To Bergeron. He has that goal that's put him up by two, and he got it in this period. No puck on that one as he knocked it away. Good one check. Well, closing moments of this third period. That's positioning. There was nothing to shoot at. They're on him. We've got a call coming. Delayed call here. Breaks it up in the zone. Sutter. Has time to make a rush. Clears the length to Boss. Clears it all the way down. He's in on a breakaway.
Well, this is a hard-working hockey game. I think both coaching staffs can be proud of the effort that their teams put in. You know, there are always things that you want to tweak, but in general, this was pretty well played.
Bergeron's performance tonight in this high-scoring game, it's probably what made the difference and a pretty good first star selection, I think. Thanks for joining us, everybody. I'm Gary Thorne, along with Bill Clement. On behalf of EA Sports, have a good one.